Hello everyone, this is model number 42, developing an air landing arrangement for grid on sensing bad voltage or bad frequency. We will see the hardware part. This is a step down transformer, voltage regulatory circuitry, LCD display, 8051 controller IC. This is the 0% detector sensor, 555 timer IC to vary the frequency, and this is the 393 comparator IC to vary the voltage, and here is the relay to switch this bulb during the eye landing process. So first we will see what do you mean by eye landing. Eye landing, it is the condition where the distribution generator, it will continue to power a particular location even though the electrical grid power is no longer present. And the example for eye landing can be whenever the distribution feeder that has solar panels terminated to it. So I have already given the supply to this. So you can see here we are providing the normal frequency or the real frequency by sliding this switch towards this side. That is, from the zero crossing detector, we are providing the real frequency, that is the 50 Hertz. So what I'll do is I'll slide this switch towards this side, and for the demo purpose, we have used a pot to vary the frequency. So now the frequency is low, so the eye landing takes place, which is indicated by this bulb. So 48 to 52 is the acceptable frequency range. So now again, the real frequency is given to this. So 50 Hertz it is showing here, the frequency. So now we will see the voltage. So I'll vary the voltage using this pot. So now it is over voltage. So the eye landing takes place, which is indicated by this bulb. So again, there is stable or the normal voltage. So now it is under voltage. So eye landing takes place, which is indicated again by this bulb. So both the frequency and the voltage should be within the acceptable range. Otherwise, the eye landing takes place. Thank you.